That's the first one I've seen. Oh, there he goes. No, he's good. Better off that way. Look at him swim off. He's like doing the breaststroke.
So I guess we know what's biting out there.
Yeah. I think halfway, yeah. Oh, so you ate it while you were reeling it in. Uh-huh. That's what it is. Want me to put a new fresh one on, or sure? Sea robin. Over here. Little piece. This one's guaranteed. That's the good, that's the part that you want. Oh, look, look at him. That's a good one. Yeah. Oh no, he's a big shark. Yeah. Keep jumping. Mm-hmm. I thought he was a fast jumper or a blue. Yeah, yeah. Hold on tight. I'd have faith in that piece of bait. Sea robin or a sharky?
Sea robin.
I think my bait flew off. It's not on. I don't know if I...
Now he's doing nothing though.
Maybe it's a fluke. It's a 29-inch fluke. I've had some big fluke that you wouldn't think they were big, because they just ride in. I've seen orange. Yeah. 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 What is he right there? cold or sharp. Right? Looks bigger.
Yeah, but it's not fighting at all. I mean, it's just like dead weight. It's definitely a fish there. I don't understand why it's dead weight.
We'll find out soon. Here he comes. Maybe it's a massive fluke. Oh! What is that? A sharky. Yeah. Look at the colors on him. He's really dark. Check out the color. I like his colors. Probably get dark around 9. Something like that. So this is like the first big sea robin fish of the year, huh? Yeah. Looks like he should have teeth. The one you had the other night was probably 30 something. Maybe bigger. Huh? Could be bigger than you think. What is he? Big sea robin or a shark? Seems to be getting the baby sharks now. Let me see. No, it's a big fluke! It's a nice size fluke. No?
It is big.
That's
a big one.
It's a nice size fluke. No, you had bigger. Yeah. Let's see how big he is. It's 8. And then it's 16. What's that? 6, 8, 16. And then there. So, about 17, 18 inches. That's the catch of the day. So far, it's still getting dark. Okay, what do you want? A big fish bait or a fluke bait? What are you feeling? Big fish bait? Yeah. Put that on. Get it. Little fluke. You have one?
So you have to keep going loose on me and I'm up.
Oh. Ooh. It looks like a good one. No? bring him. It looks big. It's a good one. There might be a shark. I see him swimming across. It's a big one.
He's getting close here. Yeah.
Oh my God, Jerry. Well, there he jumped. Got the whole fighting chair thing going on. It's getting closer now, right?
Yeah, he's gonna jump up and eat. Oh my God, he's way over to the left.
Uh-oh.
Jerry,
you might. Whoa!
He is.
He's about to come up on the beach. He got. Oh, he's a big. Wow, he's thrashing. He's coming in. He's coming in now. There he is. That's the biggest one of the night. You got him. There he is. That's a big one. That's the biggest one. Yeah, almost as long as you. Yeah, if I think if I just cut it, he'll be fine. Yeah, I think if I just cut it off, he'll be. Let's see. Where's your line? Yeah, reel your line. Okay, that's good. No. No, it's... Okay, I might be able to get it. Yes, no. I mean, it happens. It's like right there. Yeah.
he swam off good. See his fin?
No. We did it. We got them all. A bass. Full too. Huh? He's been eating something. Got them all. His belly's full. Huh? What?
Now you're upset because there's no more bait, and we know they're there. Right?